Iowa's thin quarterback room just got a little bit deeper. They've received a verbal commitment from former Northwestern quarterback Brendan Sullivan. The QB appeared in a dozen games for the Wildcats over the past two seasons. This past one in 2023, he played in seven games, completing 63% of his passes with six touchdowns to just two interceptions. The start